गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 7, आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर सुनील सर, होप यू ऑल आर फाइन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट सम एमसीक्यू क्वेश्चन आंसर फॉर क्लियर द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन पैटर्न इन द फर्स्ट टर्म एग्जामिनेशन, बिकॉज वी ऑल नो दैट द फर्स्ट टर्म एग्जामिनेशन इज मेनली बेस्ड ऑन एमसीक्यू एंड ऑल्सो डिस्कस द कंप्यूटर प्रोजेक्ट व्हिच ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू डू इन योर कंप्यूटर कॉपी। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Here you can see the syllabus of first term examination, first four chapters which are included in the first term examination. Okay, move on to the project work. Here you can see the details about the computer project. Only three topics are given here. Okay, only three topics are given here which are taken from your book. Okay, so first topic is describe the different types of computer memory with their diagram. Different types of computer memory means RAM, ROM and hard disk. All of you have to do one thing, draw diagram of RAM, ROM and hard disk and also discuss about them. Okay, so आप लोगों को क्या करना होगा कि जो रैम का पिक्चर है वो जो ब्लैंक पेज होता है कंप्यूटर कॉपी में उस पर ड्रॉ करना है, उसके बाद जो रूल पेज है वहाँ पे आप लोगों को उसका डिस्क्राइब करना है। ओके, सो वन बाय वन आप लोगों को करना होगा। सो दिस इज़ द फर्स्ट टॉपिक। नेक्स्ट इज़ डिस्क्राइब द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इनपुट डिवाइस विद देयर डायग्राम। डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इनपुट डिवाइस मीन्स MICR, OMR, OCR, webcam. Okay, these are the example of input devices. Okay, so all of you have to do one thing, draw the diagram of MICR, OMR, OCR, webcam. Okay, and also discuss about the input device. Okay, so आप लोगों को क्या करना होगा कि जो input devices है उसका जो पिक्चर होगा वो उसको डायग्राम को ड्रॉ करना होगा और उसके बारे में जो है उसको लिखना होगा। ओके, एनी फोर। ओके, नेक्स्ट इज़ सिंपल, वेरी वेरी सिंपल। ब्रीफली डिस्कस द एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ यूजिंग इंटरनेट। ओके, ऑल दिस थ्री टॉपिक्स आर वेरी वेरी इजी एंड ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू डू इन योर कंप्यूटर कॉपी एंड द डेट ऑफ सबमिशन दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज 7th अक्टूबर। ओके, 7th अक्टूबर आप लोगों को प्रोजेक्ट कंप्लीट करके 7th अक्टूबर में स्कूल में जमा करना होगा। ओके, सो दोबारा मैं और एक बार डिस्कस कर देता हूँ प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में। फर्स्ट प्रोजेक्ट इज़ डिस्क्राइब द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कंप्यूटर विद द डायग्राम। ओके, सो ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू डू ड्रॉ ए डायग्राम ऑन योर ब्लैंक पेज, कंप्यूटर कॉपी ब्लैंक पेज एंड ऑल डिस्कस द रिलेटेड टॉपिक ऑन योर रूल पेज। ओके, एंड दैट मीन्स आप लोगों को जो डायग्राम होगा वो ब्लैंक पेज में ड्रॉ करना होगा और उसके बारे में जो डिस्कशन है वो रूल पेज में करना होगा। ओके, एंड द कंप्यूटर मेमोरी सर रैम, रोम एंड हार्ड डिस्क। नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज टॉपिक नंबर टू इज डिस्क्राइब द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ इनपुट डिवाइस विद द डायग्राम। देयर आर मेनी इनपुट डिवाइसेज व्हिच आर डिस्कस इन योर बुक, लाइक लाइट पेन, बारकोड रीडर, ऑप्टिकल कैरेक्टर रीडर, ऑप्टिकल मार्क रीडर। ओके, सो ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू डू ओनली फोर इनपुट डिवाइस, डिस्कस ओनली फोर इनपुट डिवाइसेस, ड्रॉ द डायग्राम ऑफ ओनली फोर इनपुट डिवाइसेस एंड ऑल्सो डिस्कस अबाउट देम। ओके, नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज़ वेरी इजी, डिस्कस द एडवांटेजेस एंड डिसएडवांटेजेस ऑफ यूजिंग इंटरनेट। ओके, सो दीज आर द ओनली थ्री टॉपिक्स व्हिच ऑल ऑफ यू हैव टू डू on your computer copy and last thing is all of you have to submit your project copy 7th October, okay, at your school. Okay, so now move on to the question answer section. Before going to start the discussion of MCQ question answer, I want to tell all of you that please read the book carefully. Okay, read the chapter very very carefully, each and every chapter very carefully, because MCQ question answer coming inside from the chapter. Okay, so all of you have to read the chapter very carefully, otherwise you won't better perform in the examination. So first question is the hexadecimal number system is consist of dash digit. We all know that the hexadecimal number system is consist of 16 digit. Okay, so option numbers 3 is correct. Next is dash malicious program used by the hackers. Okay, dash malicious program used by the hackers. First is sweeper, then is spyware, torsion and worms. So question number 2 is option number 1 is correct answer. Sweeper is the correct answer, malicious program used by the hacker. Next is dash exist on the storage media like hard disk. Dash exist on the on a storage media like hard disk. First is boot sector, program virus, sweeper and none of this. So option number one is correct. Okay, boot sector virus. Boot sector virus exists on the storage media like hard disks. And another thing I want to tell all of you that please read the question very carefully. Okay, read the question very carefully to understand the meaning of the question and what the question want from us. Okay, so all of you have to read the question properly. Next question is, which of the following is an input device? Which of the following is an input device? First option is monitor, second is processor, third is smart card, and last is printer. We all know that monitor, processor and printer are not an input device. Only smart card is the input device from these options. Okay, so question number 4, option number 3 is the correct answer. Smart card is an input device. Next is, the range of octal number is 029, 028, 027, 021. We all know that the octal number is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so 027 is the correct answer. Okay, next is, the act of taking someone's work and passing it as their own work is called cyberbullying, hacking, plagiarism and phishing. Okay, so from the following option, option number 3, plagiarism is the correct answer. The act of taking someone's works and passing it as their own work. Okay, so option number 3 is the correct answer. Next is, which is not an example of antivirus software? Okay, read the question carefully, very carefully. Which is not an example of antivirus software? Not an example of antivirus software. AVG, Avira and Norton, all these are example of antivirus software. So option number 4 is the correct answer. None of these. Okay, none of this, because all these options are example of antivirus software. So question number 7 is option number 4 is the correct answer. Next is, it is a software that used to replicate itself. It is a software that uses network to replicate itself. First option is Boom, next option is Torsion, third option is Ohms, and last is all of this. Okay, so option number 3 is the correct answer. Ohms, Ohm is the software which is uses the network to replicate itself. Okay, so option number 3 is the correct answer. Next is, which is not an example of file virus? Which is not an example of file virus? First is Sunday, next is Jerusalem, third is Brain, and fourth is Calvix. Okay, so here you can see option number 3 is the correct answer. Brain, Brain is an is not an example of file virus. Okay, next is, it infects the executable programs like .exe, .com, .bin. Okay, so first is malware, worms, torsion and program virus. So question number 10, option number 4 is program virus is the correct answer. It infects the executable program like exe, .exe, .com, .bin. These are the extension. Okay, mainly the extension. Program virus are mainly affected with the extension. Okay, so these are the mainly MCQ question answer. I hope that all of you understand the concept of MCQ question answer, and please read the chapter very carefully, each and every chapter very carefully, okay, to answer this MCQ question answer. So today I am ending my discussion here. In my next video I will discuss some other MCQ question answer. Okay, so till then, take care, goodbye and thank you.